Now, where was I at when I turned this thing off? Oh, TV is having some problems. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna close out of this. Oh no, we okay now? Maybe we're okay now. Right. Okay, and is it all working as it should be? It seems to be. Okie doke. Let's get into it. Right. Which is the way? This way. Am I gonna die? Probably. But let's try. God, I hate those things. Okay, you know what? Let's run. Whoosh. It is fun to watch, though. Sorry, folks, just quickly getting the stream working. There we go. Okay. All right. Oh no, starting again. Okay, now let's wait for the great arrows to stop. Still don't know where the hell they're coming from. Like, where are they actually coming from? I'd love to know who's actually firing these things. Okay, well, it seems to stop for now. Alrighty. Let's try to not die. Alrighty. Flowers are nice. Despair ahead. Okay, what about this way? Oh, is this a shortcut? Is this that other. Right, okay. And now we know where we are. And that's crazy, Granny. Okay, paths have converged. Oh, no, they haven't actually, because. Yes, no, I still have two paths to follow. Sweet. Okay, despair. Well, this looks like a boss chamber, if ever I've seen one. Try fire. Oh, that reminds me. That reminds me. Let's equip some fire arrows. I've got five. Not many, but it'll do. Well, this is bound to be bad. Oh, that looks nasty. Is that tree moving? Does that tree have legs? Goddamn TV. Okay. I am gonna... No, we're... Right, okay. Problem with the TV. I'm just gonna have to quickly close out of the game. Turn the TV off and on. And hopefully that'll fix it. Sorry to those watching. Okay. That looks better. That looks better. Come on, come on, come on. Alright. Oh, I'm back here. Alrighty. Yeah, that's definitely... That tree's definitely coming to life. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That thing's got legs and arms and all sorts of shit. Yeah, it's gonna be all kinds of horrible. Okay. Are there any other possessed trees here? What's that thing? Okay, that's just vines. So that one's fine. No, this one's... Yeah, that's gonna get all kinds of horrible. Alright, let's take this thing out. Oi, not smart. Another one. That's alright. Oh shit, I'm bad. Okay, that's fine. Let's take out this one. Oh. You coming this way, buddy? You are? Good. Thank you. Alright. Let's fight the big, horrible, demonic tree, shall we? Is there any other way to go? No. Oh. This looks horrible. So if I hit one of these, what happens? It goes through. Okay. If I hit the tree, what happens? So I hit it on the arm. Knew it. Did that do anything? That did nothing. That did nothing. So how do you hurt it? That's weird. Okay. That doesn't do much extra. More dudes. Oh no! What the fuck? How am I still alive? Oh, this looks really nasty. Ah, shit. Come on. Shit! Okay. Not terrible for a first attempt. Okay, well, is this the easiest way to get back? I think it is. Gotta gotta wait for the big dude to... go past. Okay, so he's gonna go up there. Still don't know where those arrows are coming from. Okay, that'll do. I think everything's dead. Okay. Alright, so no life lost, which is good. Arrows seem to have stopped, which is good. Place is full of enemies again, which is bad. So if I just go rushing blindly in there, will it just like take out all the baddies? That would be nice. So I don't want to have to do that. Doesn't seem to be taking out the baddies, which is a shame. Don't know if this was the best way to go about this. Where are these people coming from? No, that's not what I wanted to use anyway. Oh, what the fuck is that? Ah, shit. I need to stop wasting that. Oh my god. Okay, that... Okay, fine. Need to get better at the rolling thing. Things falling down. Okay. Starting to understand now the way this fight works. Shit, my timing is so bad. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hell, okay. Ugh, this is hard. Okay. Not really quite coming up with a good strategy here. Look, I am just gonna run up to this dude. Here he comes. Okay. Any more? Are you guys coming? Yep, that's how it's done. Okay, come on. Okay. Come on. Shit, how come this dude is not getting hit? Fucking hell, come on! I'm not having as much luck this time. Oof. Okay. Are we safe? Possibly. Okay. Still don't know where the fuck they're all coming from. Yeah, don't bother with that. Shit. Okay. Got a little bit of peace. Alright, what are we gonna do here? Is it worth killing all the dudes? I think maybe it is. Because they're not that hard to kill. Oh my god, really? Stop it. Okay. Oh. Nah. Okay, so all of them? No. Still the ones over here. Okay, what's left? That's everyone. Okay. Now, can I shoot all these stupid things? Are we sure that's all of them? Yes. You don't usually get this close, do you? Can I shoot the things out of the air? Doesn't look like it. Where the fuck did that? Where did these guys come from? These guys can just fuck that off. Oh god, I can't get past. Oh god. Hey! Shit! Damn it! Okay. First step, let's travel back to Firelink. We'll put some magic magic weapon, I think. I need to attune that, which means I need to I need to have Estus instead of this magic flask. But also,
how may I
give up umbral ash? Go for it.
Gracious, let this ash bestow. I only hope these.
Sure, let's have a look at what you got. Ember, more embers. Okay. Human pine resin, dark. Okay. Grave key. Undead settlement sewer. Okay, well that could be useful. Tower key, yeah. What else have we got here? What has she got that she didn't have before? Sorcerer's staff, maybe? Speaking of, do I have one of those?
Ashen one.
Okay, what have I got? I've got a bow, I've got a scythe. Which I'm probably not going to use. Partisan, probably won't be using that for a, well, ever. Okay, I think I need to buy the sorcerer's staff.
Ah, tis good. What neat. Pretty big. I don't want a set.
Okay, weapons, please. What have I got? I do not have a sorcerer's staff. Get rid of the scythe and the cestus and the club and the axe. Okay, I think we're good. Attune. Let's attune magic weapon. So how many usages of those do I get? Deserted corpse. I have a feeling that's probably not much. Large deserted corpse? Let's try using that. 400. Okay, that works. Then use a couple of these, because they're worth like 50 each. Buy the sorcerer's staff. Thank you. You know, I should buy the grave key too.
Ashen one.
I'll do that with the souls I get from this boss, I think. Okay, do I have everything I need? I hope so. Okay, is the stream still working? Hope so. Wait, shit. What weighs a pound that I don't need? Probably the knife. Yeah. Okay. Way to go. Where'd the dude go that I stabbed? He's vanished. Did he get hit by an arrow? He must have. Oof. Okay, so where the fuck are these coming from? Up there by the look of it. Okay. Souls. Very tempted to use a homeward bone to go back at some point. In fact, can I just go back? I cannot. That's a pity. Oh my god. Okay. Is that all of them? I think that is all of them. Alright, so apply magic. Heal. Oh shit. Okay, good progress. Good progress. Shit. Nice, nice, nice. Where else can I hit it? Fuck, I don't see any weak spots. Surely it's not just the frickin' hand. I need healing. Bloody get to it. Oh shit. Come on. God, where can I hit it? Hit it. Oh shit. Who's this? That looks like a bot. Can I do something with that? No, come on. Just do it. Hey, submit report. There we go. Alrighty. So just getting rid of that bot that seems to be on the channel. Is the best way of going about this. Let's just keep an eye on this guy. Oh, fuck me! I love how it just sends them absolutely flying. No, they seem to be coming from somewhere else. Just don't know where. I mean, given the angle that they're all at, it seems to be from that direction. How odd. You seem to be raining down from the sky. Anyway, you know, I should have homeward boned. Oh well. Come on. Fuck. You coming, buddy, or what? Kind of all day to watch you walk around. Oh. Cheeky bastard. So what are you gonna do? Oh, shit. My God. Oh my God. Okay. Any others? Oh yeah, there's one. What about over here? Because they seem to just come out of here somehow. Don't know how though. There's nothing there. I assume they're just dropping out of the damn branches. Okay. Well, that seems to be everything. Alright, let's enchant my weapon. That's what I want. You know what? Wouldn't mind some fire bombs too. Okay. Any more? More? Shit, come on. I barely even started on you, buddy. Okay, need to heal, need to heal, need to heal. Come on, heal. heal. No! Come on! Man, I was doing pretty well then. I think I might use the odd black firebomb on this one. I don't know why my stream doesn't seem to be working the way it should be. Okay, just let him go past. No, I'm not here, buddy. You just keep going. Go hide in here. Oh, it's like calling in the airstrike. Okay, so it's not coming from that tower. Don't know which tower it's coming from. I love that so much. Where'd that one go? Don't tell me the big guy's still around. He is too. Bloody hell, he just won't die. Dude. Bugger. It's not very nice. Okay, now can I see where they're coming from? No, they seem to have stopped. It always happens. Oh. The shield isn't really helping me much in this fight. Don't even know why I've got it. Is there any other shield I could have that might do something better? So what is that way? Five. Is there anything that I could get rid of? A bit of armor or something, maybe? Yeah, I don't know. Let's just leave it for now. Alright. Let's kill this dude. And this dude. Oh, so bad. This dude. Oh my god. Guys. I'm such a shit shot. Okay. Okay, you I'm just gonna take out like this. Okay. Is that everyone? Seems to be everyone. Okay. Let's use some magic weapon and get in there. Wakey, wakey. Nice. Okay. Now, what else can I hit? Back there. Oh no! Fuck me, not again. I hate being down here. Doesn't work. Oh my god, I'm not even hitting it. Get out of the lava. Reach it. Oh, would you stop? Fuck. Need to heal, need to heal. Okay. Shit.
heal.
Let's sort out my equipment here. I don't need the skulls, I don't need the knives. I would like the black firebomb, I think. Won't use many. Oh, I've got charcoal pine resin. What's the difference between that and that? Oh, really? Okay, let's do that. Let's get rid of that. Okay, let's see how we go with that. Oh dear. Okay, so this guy's triggered, unfortunately. You know what? I'd rather just deal with you, I think. Let's just get him shot. I think it's a more efficient way of dealing with him. Oh man, come on. Hey, you take out all those guys. Where are these things coming from? Oh, okay. They're being fired from there. Come out like they go super high. from that tower. Yeah, you can see them. Is it just that tower? I didn't see where that one came from. Okay, let's go. Hey, stop that. Yeah, they're coming from there. Oh shit! I saw that one. Okay, I think I need to sit, unfortunately. So they shoot up like frickin' missiles. Okie doke. So let's go to here and start shooting these dudes. One. Where are you going, buddy? Okay. Alright, that seems to be everybody. All the dudes are dead. Let's put some magic weapon on this. Actually, yeah, let's do magic weapon to begin with. And we'll do the pine resin later. Wakes up. Why is that not doing damage? Why are you not doing damage? What? What the fuck is that bugged or what? It's not hurting. Ah, come on. That's just bullshit. There's something wrong there. That's more like it. Oh, it is doing damage. I just can't see it for some reason. Thank you. gun. Oh no, I'm going down again. What the fuck? Air of fire. Okay. Solid rotted great wood, transposing kiln. Okay. Is there anything else down here with me? No. Okay. Is that another homeward bow? Oh no. War god wooden shield. Light bonfire. What are they saying about it? Try hold it, master. Thumb. Okay. I did it. Alright, so people seem happy to light this bonfire. Looks like I'm kindled again, which is nice. Shall I rest? Looks like things are still falling through the hole. Okay, so there's nothing else in here. This is just an arena. Oh, well, that was an enjoyable fight. Don't know why it was so different that time. You know what I want to do? I'd like to build up a few more souls. Hopefully without dying. And buy that 20 soul key so I can get behind Firelink Shrine. So let's give that a shot. So to those watching, welcome to the stream. Hope you're enjoying it. If you've just tuned in, you've just missed a damn good boss fight. Now, I don't think I need that anymore. I would like my bandit's knife. I thought I just heard something. Anyway, it's... Oh... Damn it! Let's destroy all these guys, shall we? Seems like an easy way to get a couple of thousand souls. Oh, hey, you're back! Oh shit! Oh dear. Okay, am I gonna actually survive this though? I'd be super, super sad if I die. I'm so close, just want 1,000 more souls. Okay, come on. Let's just grind 1,000 more. We can do that. Didn't drop anything? Nope. Okay. So what do I want? 700 souls. Easy. Got me. Glancing blow. Now, I want to see them actually fall down. Two enemies in here, and that should do it. Excuse me, what are you doing? I'm also curious to see what's in the tree arena now that the tree is dead. Tree is dead. Ooh. Try fire. Monster ahead. Yeah, well, actually, you know what? Try fire was a very, very good suggestion. Alright, so this area is destroyed. Well and truly. Okay. So, might as well just run back the way I came. Now does it keep, do they keep homing you when you're over here? Yes, yes they do. Alright, so let's burn some little souls. Do-do-do-do-do, that one'll do. Actually, I don't even need that, just a couple of these will do. And buy our 20,000 soul key.
Ah, how...
20,000 souls, there it is. Yes, please. Now, do I need more arrows? How many have I got? 256. Yeah, I can do with more. I can only afford 4. Sure, I'll take it.
Ashen one.
Where's the entrance? Over there. Actually, this is the... Actually, which way is it? Is it this way? It is this way, isn't it? You know, I'm thinking maybe I should switch that control over. Because I keep jumping accidentally. At least then I can run and roll. Okay. Let's see what I get up here. Where's my... Oh, I haven't equipped it anymore. Well, I might as well. Except that it puts me overweight. That is a problem. Also, let's get rid of these and these and these before I accidentally use them. Put my knives back. Knives are good. Okay. You know what? Look, let's just see what's up here first. If there's enemies, I'll shoot back. Oh, pretty view. Why is it so hard to do Praise the Sun? Come on. Yeah, let's just... Look, can we just get rid of that? Let's not die. In saying that, can I go down there without dying? I'd love to. Because there's items down there. It looks like death. I'm all embered up. I don't want to die. Anything? Hello? Elevator? Oh god, I'm going up. Okay, wasn't expecting that. Don't tell me it's pointless. Do not tell me coming here was pointless. I'm gonna be super duper sad. It's amazing, but don't tell me I just spent 20,000 souls on nothing. What? 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 Why is there nothing here? Talk about negative expectations. Fucking hell. Well, that's annoying. Come all this way for a Fire Keeper Soul. Okay. So I assume that gives me more Estus or levels it up or something. I'll talk to the Fire Keeper. To spend 20,000 on that though. Jeez. Slightly disappointed. Backstepping. Why would you want to... I mean, it attracts your attention to something. But how do you get that? Oh, that looks like death. I'll come back here when I'm hollow. Oh, there's another one there too. I need that spell that reduces fall damage. That's what I need. Like, if I fall down here... Okay, didn't die. Pretty happy about that. Let's put some clothes on before something kills me. That one. Dip. That's how it goes. And that's a buckler and a something else. That one. And let's put on the mask and... Oh, I've got stuff. Stuff is good. Stuff is real good. Six for 11 armor, that's not bad. Put some gloves on. 2.5. Yeah, that seems a decent compromise. 8.8. How about something that's better than kilo for kilo? Yep. Is that 2.2? That's not enough. Well, I guess that's as good as you get. Let's put that back on. Okay. I can hear one of those lovely twinkling thingamajiggies. Anyway, let's put this ladder down first. Wonderful. Okay, we'll go over there in a minute. I guess I can see why it takes so long to load this. There's quite a bit of draw distance there. Sounds like he's got a squeaky shoe. Ah, there he is. Okay, I'll have to go get that thing in a minute. Yeah, they're always welcome. Is there anything else? Nope. I'd rather not go that way. Let's go this way. Got it. Lovely. Only got one. That sucks. Okay, so there's a way down there. Oh, could I have just gone this way the whole time? No. Surely not. I don't know. Where am I? Oh, this is cool. Oh, this is Hey, Snuggly.
Me, Pickle Pea. Me, Bumperum.
What, you want musical stuff? What do you want? Master Shard. Ooh, there's some good shit up here. Okay. Pumperum. That's odd, but... Okay, let's... I can't see you, Snuggly. Anyway, let's drop some rubbish and see what happens. Rubbish? Leave? Yes.
No.
Oh.
No.
Okay, you don't like rubbish. But
that,
no, people
no,
pee.
People pee.
Pump rum.
No.
Okay. So you're not interested in rubbish. Pickle pee, pump a rum. What on earth could that be? So you don't want coins. You don't want these things. You can just buy those. I don't think I've got what you want yet. Bonfire to increase Estus recovery. Increases use of Estus flask. Give it to the blacksmith. Okay. And there was a firekeeper soul as well. By the way, what do I do with these? Manor of Curses, managed to seep into the undead settlement. Spirit tree, da 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 da. Okay. Transposing kiln. Transpose twisted souls, craft special items. Okay. So, don't know what that does. Firekeeper soul. Okie dokie. Cell key, tower key. Alright. I don't think I've got anything for you, sorry. Okay. I'm glad I found that little entrance. Okay, so that's another thing I wouldn't have gotten without our trusty ladder. Alright, well that'll do for the moment, I think. Let's go in here. Turn in these goods. Look, I think there's no need for me to be recording this. It's probably pretty boring to watch. So, yeah, for those watching the stream, I hope you had a good time. See you next time. Ciao.